course, we are celebrating the 60th anniversary of the Department of Foreign Studies, and that was, I think, the main reason why we managed and started to get together all these people and all the idea around this project. The other important reason, I think, is that we are working, doing the premiere, the world premiere of a cantata, a piece that has been written for this ensemble, for this occasion here. We are very pleased to have this cantata with the presence of the composer with us, Catarina Domenici, here in the Turkey. Discuss in the department how to celebrate the 60th anniversary of this department. I must confess that I was quite confused how we celebrate a department that studies war, and sometimes sounds strange, and we that work in this department, we constantly are debating with ourselves the ethical aspect of doing what we do as scholars. In my side life, I write poetry, and I have written a series of poems that in some way reflect what I think is part of my job here as well, as a scholar, and how we look and how we study human relations with other humans that normally or sometimes drive into conflicts, what is a reality of our world. Even today, as I speak to you, we are living such a strong issue very close to us, a strong war, an invasion of a country. So it's difficult actually to talk about statics even when we are doing that. So I wrote a series of poems that are the libretto for this concert. I was honored to have this libretto put into music by Catarina, as I said, who made the poems much better than they are indeed. And then David Treece, my good colleague and friend from the Department of Spanish, Portuguese, Latin American Studies, he translated into English and made the poems much better even than the original ones. But as you will see, and you get the libretto there with you, what we have here is two sets of poems. One is the creation and another one is recreation. The first part of this cantata is, it's a more dramatic in a sense of reflecting upon destructions. We are with 15 poems that are talking about the 15 days before the end of the world, basically. So we end the first part with the destruction of the world in which we live. But then we recreate it. And this recreation is exactly the opportunity of making things differently. The opportunity that we have to reconstruct, the opportunity that we have to rebuild not so much stress. You see that our recreation takes 2 weeks and not one, only one, as the original Bible creation says. So we took 2 weeks to recreate this world. The recreator of this world is a female character. It's not a male one. And we start creating the women, and we start creating the world in different manners and different ways, probably as a hope that we can also recreate in our own world some differentiation, some distinction, and some peace, I would say, as well. So you have the texts there. They are not descriptive. They are not telling a story. They are much more provoking our senses, as well as the music will be. We provoke our senses in different ways as well. Quite related to Brazilian musical expressions. Well, myself and the composer, we are Brazilians. Inevitably, we will do that. We are joined today for this concert by King's Brazilian Ensemble, that some of you know already, by the group Alvorada Choro, Brazilian group for popular traditional Brazilian music, for a fantastic group of singers and two soloists, Fred Benedict and Justin Coates, that have been singing with us for quite a long time as well. And Catarina on the piano, of course. So I hope that you enjoy the music. After this concert, if you don't like, we have a celebration, a drinks, so you can forget that. But if you like it, we can go there and celebrate the music together as well. But I hope that will be the second option, what we have here. So I will just invite you to join us in this adventure through this cantata, imagining these last days before we end with a world, and how we can recreate this world in different manners, in different ways. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
you have enjoyed that as well. Thanks again to the two of you for fantastically doing this job as soloists here. Thank you to the singers of the choir for the great work you have done. Thanks Alvorada for joining us and playing this fantastic music. And to my team's Brazilian Ensemble, thank you so much. And more than anyone else, thanks Catarina for the music for this. Ask her the details after, okay?
It's her premiere.